Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
But we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those. Codes.
Trouble.
There is a chest with gear close by.
How are you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe a little nervous.
Nearby.
Thank you.
We need those launch codes.
On my way.
Get this over with.
Don't worry. We got this.
Resources nearby.
Excellent work. Extracting the launch codes now.
An elevator ride?
Not quite. The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center. There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
It's now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before...
Thank you.
elevator.
If they find out what we're headed for, they'll change the launch codes. Don't give them the time. Get access to the three junctions, keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. Jarvis is gonna start now.
One of our shield allies nearby could use some help.
AIM's got a junction back.
We'll stop that.
The more junctions, the better. Keep at him. Control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. You have to get AIM off those junctions. Control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
All right. Who's next?
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. To get AIM off those junctions. Security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defense this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell up. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Uh-oh. AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Bring them down!
I'm in trouble here. Communication disrupt imminent.
Get ready to broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. That's... is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.